Oh, hi everybody, this is Gabriel Gaming 5000K, and welcome back to the Let's Play of Devil May Cry 5. But last time, we had to doing secret mission number 4. It was really annoying, all that stress. But in the end, I beaten that secret mission. So it takes practice. And I also beat that Phantom Knight with the horse. The demon freaking creature, whatever he is. Now we're ready for mission 6. In fact, we're gonna play as Nero. Okay, sorry for the wait. Just a little distraction. But let's do Steel Impact. Whoops. No. Wrong way. It's called the Devil Sword Sparta. Oops, I'm the wrong way. Yay. Player change Nero. Which player to Nero? Vitality on Nora's carryover. Vitality and skills for Nero. Oh, whatever. I'm doing mission 6. That's fine. Okay. Before I go, is there anything? Have to show you what I just did in the secret mission. That secret mission was really frustrating and annoying. I'm not doing that one ever again. So, here we go. I was saying, let's back to Steel Impact for now. I mean, okay. Okay, just checking. Okay, guys, let me give you something, a very good chat. Want to chat about what I've been doing? Let's see. Recently, I have been helping my dad out with the lawn work, like cutting, trimming bushes and stuff like that. And also, well, I do that a lot. I used to do that. But today, before I did that stream, I went to my grandfather's place, and I helped him clean up the deck. And I hang out with his dog Ella. Well, Ella is a really cute dog. But enough about that. Let's do this. Pelray. Battery, what does that even mean? That's, whoa.
Well, she ain't dead. Got a pretty
Well,
smoking body, though. Not that
really?
I was barely even noticed. You know, you should go do your thing. I got this.
Yeah.
Whoa.
What the hell? Whoa. He's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
Okay.
Look at this asshole prancing around.
Say that again, Nero. He's gonna fire lasers at you. Ow! That guy is gonna fire lasers at you.
Think I'm turning back now? Fat chance.
Gotta make sure you hit those cores. Okay, when he falls, when he does that quake, he'll crash into you. That's for sure. Gotta destroy those cores.
Let's see.
Fuck. This guy is totally annoying. Distress box on the leg. Explode. Grip points. Watch out! Alright. That. You ever fought Gilgamesh?
Yeah.
He's really tough. This is the only boss battle to fight. Okay. I wonder what's that over there. Okay, he's gonna use fireballs around the ground to see if he can take damage. Well, actually, the pillars, and then he'll take damage. Go away. Maybe go up there and attack him.
Now hammer that soft spot.
That soft spot is the weak point. Okay. Okay, when these boars return. Yeah. Boss fight is kind of intense. All those laser things are really annoying. I'll shoot him.
Where do you think you're going?
Where do you think you're going? Oh, is he on that ship? No, that's not a ship. Is it? Yeah, that's a ship. You've got to be standing up there so that. Oh yeah. Okay. Let me ask you something. You ever played a lot of Devil May Cry series? I don't know if I could try Devil May Cry HD or DMC or Devil May Cry 4. I thought about it. that. Great. This guy doesn't even know when to stop. Ow! Son of a bitch! Come on. Come on, die. Okay. Okay, when his body turns blue. When the legs turn blue. This. Come on, man. Midnight Nova 449. Hello there. So good to see you. How are you doing right now? Oh, oh no. Hey look, it's B.
What are you doing down there?
You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did ya?
Well good.
You know?
I've been doing a playthrough of Devil May Cry.
Oh, you ungrateful.
Wait a minute. Wait, she roast him. You. She's roast a griffin. Tastes like chicken. That was funny.
Well,
I've been a Yusuke.
It's just you and me, cockroach.
Yusuke's... Oh, yeah. Never mind. Yusuke said that to Maruku from Yu Yu Hakusho. Yusuke said that to Maruku from Yu Yu Hakusho episode 21. He goes like, excuse me. He goes like, I bet you taste exactly like roasted chicken. And Murugu got freaked out. Okay, now that he's pinned down to the ground, you better watch out for his tail. Attack the soft spot. Oh crap, he's getting off. Midnight Nova 449. Only... Have you ever done... Oh! And another thing. He shoots out spikes on the back. It's kind of annoying. Maybe if you do it quickly. If you didn't, he's gonna use the spike attack on you. Come on. Whoa. Staying in there for too long will result. Whoa, he even got saucers over there. Light saucers. Kind of annoying. Wow. Which kind of reminds you of Dark Boy. These enemies. This guy kind of reminds me of the Archon. Dark Boy. You ever fought these guys before? They're pretty annoying, really. Maybe it's advisable to get out of there. Whoa. Okay. Avoid the blade. Whoa, he explodes. Ow. Whoa. Okay, don't touch the fire. Come on. This is bad.
No, I agree with splitting up, but why do I gotta do all the heavy lifting?
What heavy lifting? Seriously. Whoa. What the hell is he doing? Okay. When he goes over there, he's gonna use his tentacles to shoot you. What the fuck? Oh man. Sorry about that. Okay, he's going to break all this stuff. Oops. This really isn't. Come on. Maybe it's best doing the combos correctly. And this thing, he can... Oh my god, he can shoot lasers. He can shoot missiles out of there. Whoa. Out of his eyes. That... And it'll explode on contact. Oh god. Ha! Sucker! Come on, man. Okay, his leg is still there. Okay, when he's falling, that's your chance to attack. Gotta watch out for the claws. Oh, crap. His spikes! Really annoying. How exactly can you do this combo? Stylish. Okay, question is, have you ever watched a comic a kill with Dr. Stylish? Yep. He is one of the Jaegers. Working with General S-Death. He was a crazy scientist.
Out of the way!
Out of the way! Ow. Watch out for his pinch. Come on. Where that red core. Uh-oh. Yeah, he's gonna use acid on you. His skin's glowing. You gotta watch out for the spikes. Yeah, I'll show him. Whoa.
This thing's a root, too.
Serves him right.
What's going on?
Yo! Ladies away. Got any questions for her? Better make it fast.
Alright.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up.
What?
Not that one. The other one.
Whoa.
Next to it.
What is it?
Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
Then. Oh, man. Whoa. S rank! Yeah! Ha! Why did you get a total red orbs? That's great. Why did you get an S rank by doing a total stylish points? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay. I think that's it for Mission 6. So next up, United Front. Okay. I'm going to be ending the stream for now. So make sure to hit the like button. And my name's Gabriel Gaming 5000K. And please like and subscribe. Please like and subscribe for more content, people, okay? I'll see you there. Take care.